My name's Stuart McLean and I'm the production supervisor here at Dunmore Quarry. I used to do sheet metal work. A friend of mine was working for Boral in quarries and asked if I wanted a job. And since I wanted to work outside, I thought it'd be a great idea to come down and start it as an operator. One of the major challenges here lately has been that the pit has been close to reaching its extraction limits and we're waiting on a new modification to come in. So we worked with Orica to schedule blasting every week. So that way we made sure we had enough rock on the ground to enable production to continue. In the past, there was a challenge to ensure that all the information and communication was coordinated. BlastIQ has been a great tool that we've received this year. It allows me to create a blast, upload the information on there that the engineers and the surveyors will need before they come to site. That way they can start to design and plan what they're going to be doing. And all the information can be shared at any time just by going onto BlastIQ. So BlastIQ has streamlined the process for us and enabled us to blast every week. Working with the Orica team, we've been able to ensure that we reach our production targets every month. They always make sure they can help us out as much as they can. Yeah, there is a road here named after me. That's because I built that road when I was an operator. So yeah, they named it after me.